Hello, G2G family. I did my exercise in the pool. I was out here for a good 30 minutes or 40 minutes doing exercise. And somehow I lost the video. I cannot find the video nowhere. I think I deleted it because I went to go try to hit it off the G2G page. And it says this video has been removed from user, which I did not remove anything. So I think I must hit the wrong button, must have deleted it. But I'm still here at the pool. There's a lot of kids out here right now. So hopefully I'm going to come back next Friday. I'm going to talk to her and see, do she shock the pool every Friday? She shocks the pool every Friday. That means that I'm going to have to change my date until Saturday and do my workout in the pool. Okay, so I don't know if she does it every Friday or does she do it once a month on a Friday or every other week. I have no idea, but I'm gonna find that out because I prefer Fridays. I like Fridays better, but if I got to move the date to the weekend on that Saturday, I would do that. But just want to keep you guys updated that I did do my my water exercise in the pool, but somehow I deleted it. So you can't see my workout. So God bless you. Everybody have a good day. And it's hot out here. Bye. G2G. NLB. Glory to God and nobody left behind. God bless. Much love.